I'm proud of what we accomplished in Florida.
Proud we were able to make a difference, to change lives. We grew our economy and led the nation in job growth, defended life, and protected women from domestic violence.
Eliminated waste and balanced budgets.
Reformed schools and gave every child an opportunity. We led, we reformed, we got results. That's what's missing from Washington. The DC crowd talks about what's wrong with America. I see what's right. They talk about problems. I see solutions. I see hardworking men and women who are ready to rise, children who are ready to learn, entrepreneurs who are ready to innovate, immigrants who are ready to contribute, America's bravest who are ready to defend. I see a great country on the verge of its greatest century, and I'm ready to lead.